Hey, my door is always open, guys. Open kimono, as they say. So feel free to come to me if you have any questions.
I really appreciate that. But I think I need to be a realist in this situation. I'm burning the candle at both ends, and we need to meet our deadlines.
Really appreciate you mentioning that, Tim. So I'm going to try to front load this with a compliment here. Okay? Doing great. Doing really good. Teamwork makes the dream work. So let's put a pin in this for now. Get our ducks in a row. We'll cross that bridge when we get there. Guys, we want success, and I'm pretty sure we all do. Let's get a 360-degree view of this situation, because we don't need to reinvent the wheel. Guys, if we maximize our core competencies, we can move the needle. It's not that complicated, guys. Let's just take the holistic approach and make sure we don't get stuck behind the eight ball. And if we can't quite get there, it is what it is.